On this particular spot, Jesus asked a question, who do you say that I am? This is a place of change. This is a place of change. You change Peter's name. You change the name of Simon the Peter. And if you read down a little bit further, you will find that this is the place where he's transfigured and he spoke to Moses and God. Now that's something that happened in the Old Testament before. This is the place of the second rebellion. The first rebellion was in the garden, and one was rebellious. Rebellious, and the rebellious God came down to the garden and spoke to Eve. That was the first one. Now, this is the second one because this is where the angels, the rebellious God, met at Mount Gilmore. They made their pact to we're going to have offspring. This is where the second rebellion was. Now, if you look at Genesis 6, 1 through 4, it's right there. And it came to pass when men began to multiply on the face of the earth, and all the people were unto them, the sons of God saw the glory of them, and they were fair, they took them in the wives that they chose. The Lord said, my spirit will not always travel with him, for he is also blessed. Yet his days shall be 120 years. So during that time, he changed the number of years that he's going to allow man to live because of the wickedness that entered. And this is right before he told Moses. There were giants in the earth in these days. And also after that, the sons of God came up to the door of the men, and they had their children, and two of them became mighty men, which were a whole man's mouth. The first supernatural meeting that took place was the very son of God, they are not here now. So they met up, and they corrupted the earth. How did they corrupt the earth? By marrying women, giving birth to giants. Is that what we got? Well, that's a giant. And then you go over down to Rabbi, the last one being Goliath and his brother. There was not just Goliath there said no. So there were three sets of giants that roamed the earth at one time. Okay? So this is where the rebellion began, and it entered during that time. Jesus went to that spot in particular because that's where it is. Okay? So in order to change something that began, it has to be reversed. If you go fix something that you were messed up, you gotta go to what you messed up in order to fix it. So this is where it got messed up. So this is where I'm gonna go fix it. So now, we know that this mountain was a particular spot. It's also considered the point where the gates of hell were. The point of saying, on this rock, I should build my church and the gates of hell shall not prevail. Well, what do gates do? Why do we build gates? We try to keep still out. Sometimes we try to keep still me. But these particular gates, Jesus said, after 6 days, he was it mesmerizes and confuses the time to die lately. So now we have to enter into these people and let these people do our bidding. So then you got to come in the fact that we're going to try to kill you. So as long as we didn't know that we got our hands over. In order to deal supernaturally, in order to reverse something that has happened supernaturally, you have to deal in the supernatural.
Yeah.
And today, expecting Jesus to walk down into hell as a man. That was not the place. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. God is Spirit. How do we worship God? In the Spirit and in the truth.
Yeah.
So the truth got himself together up on the cross and descended on the cross. So we're in the ninth hour. So just imagine now. I want you to open your spiritual eyes and mind. Imagine Jesus coming out of the house. You walk down the street and you spend 9 o'clock. So the 16 months now. Well, imagine at 12 o'clock, he is knocking on your door talking about. Now, some of y'all have done that. Go ahead, someplace you might have seen something. And of course, somebody that has stolen something, trying to hold on to it, ain't letting it go. I'm keeping it. So just imagine what you if you can, the battle that went on. At that place, and him opening cells and saying, my soul, my family. But you said, I back up, back on earth, he said, now, the temple veil ripped. So that means that he went down there with only people to fight.
Yeah.
Only his mind fighting was winning the temple. What did he do? He's going to turn my father's house into a kingdom. And not only did he just go in there and turn on the table, they were supposed to get hit. So we know that God the Father himself from time to time will take the body of the angel and come down and do battle. So we know battle is not a foreign thing to them. He puts in us, Pastor Red, we don't have a spirit of fear. We shouldn't have a spirit here, but we should have a spirit power. Now, if God can that's something that I'm I had a young man one time, he stayed home too long. I was out of the living. I was sitting in the jail cell for a little while. I got what was wrong with me. And then when the world out there, now, I would say that was the spirit of my father. So, call hell out. Let me know. Now, in order to get there, we have to submit himself to Christ. He submitted. Nobody made him. Nobody did. But there is nobody that can. He left them. He asked questions. He is the king. Well, before there is have hope for us.
Yeah.
You know, some of us may look at in front of them, kind of go, yeah, some don't lie. I'm not talking about fresh meat, man. I'm talking about the best. The sun didn't rise. He said, in 3 days I will rebuild the temple. Not only did he lie, but he opened up his grave and I will put him down. I will take my time and you will be in time again. I'm going to go pay that for the Lord. All, he said, what's the second of God? All that are gone are mine. An intercession for all of us.
Yeah.
If you are a true believer, you belong to Him.
Yeah.
If you are a true believer, you belong to Him. Now, as I take my seat, Jesus said, I am the light of the world. He that follows me shall not walk in darkness, but shall see the light of life. Now, and we know that light and darkness cannot operate in the same space.
You
either have to be light, or you either have to be dark.
Yeah.
And He said, I am the light.
Yeah.
I am the light.
Yeah.
You need the light, it's the truth. Now, I am the one back to the beginning. And everything in the book of life, I am the great I am. The God and voice in our collections. I am. He took that cross up the hill.
Oh, okay.